We are going to see how to generate the AI images, those images which actually doesn't exist. You just need to imagine your creativity, and the AI software is going to render the image for you. It's up to your images, imagination. And for that, you need to sign into the site called midjourney.com. Once you sign in there, you need to download another application called Discord. Once you are there, open this Discord application and you subscribe to this Midjourney. Click on this boat icon and get into any of the room there, and type in here a prompt /imagine. So what do you want to imagine? Just click on this /imagine. That's a prompt. Type here man or man on busy highway. Man walking on busy highway. Okay, so once you submit this command, it start creating start rendering, and it's waiting to start. Actually, man walking in on the busy highway. I will keep an eye on that particular prompt. It's still waiting for to start. So here it's it, and we are still waiting to render. So whatever the images you are seeing here, you can download that images as well. So those are the your colleagues who are rendering this kind of images. So their imagination is like you see here, Rex with wings breathing fire, AR 9S to 16 upscaled. So that was their thing. Okay, where is ours? Need to check on. Scroll down. I think we are still waiting, or maybe it is prepared. Need to scroll down. Look at this imagination. Hyper-realistic female model. So just give the text, it generates the output as an image. Okay, I think we lost our artifact somewhere. Let's say Satluj. Let's check out my message. We lost somewhere. Need to check. Oh, here it is. This is something, man walking in a busy highway by me. So you can check any of this image and download it and use it wherever you want. This is how the AI stuff work. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching this video.